were assigned to Jason Hudson and the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
Good morning, and a possibly night beautiful humans. It's Nick the Sway here again today. It's gonna be our third episode in Call of Duty Black Ops.
You were cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new handler.
Guess what? Pretty important.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy is ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Man.
Secretary McNamara?
We got that.
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Limo?
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich.
Nathaniel.
I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill
Maybe.
Him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us.
Dipper.
Watching me. I think you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see
Finest
if we can trust you.
Right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
Hey, yo.
That's
so foul.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Johnny was just chilling.
Distinguished hearing.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished.
I couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
Number overload.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
This makes me feel so old. And want to play down.
Step two. Ascend from darkness. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Ah,
not yet.
Take a nerd!
Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
So you would notice, I think.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit.
Mm. Mr. President. Why do you slow-mo to sit?
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich.
Whoa. Bro,
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
That was just me.
You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Echo Glory Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
I'm calculating. That's just gonna hurt you. Infiltrate Bayakuno Kazmodrum.
No response from Weaver. We gotta move.
Damn. No.
Stay sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up.
Wanna play zombies now. Oh, geely. Oh, I'm so sorry. At least we weren't in the woods.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Oh. Roger.
Running out of time, Mason.
Let's go. Sir, yes. Well, I can't run yet. Let's run. Speed reloaded. Multiple. Cosmodrome. Wait a.
No, something's wrong.
Uh-oh.
There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report.
They don't Yankee 1-3, report. That much.
What? It's gone dark.
Talking to me?
Here. Oh. See what's out there.
Yeah. We're going dark.
We're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. It's scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Meep boop.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Stupidity.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now.
Look in the
corner. Allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
How do you lose?
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Who is this, Stu?
Your choice.
Don't mind me.
This is not good.
Oh. Yeah, I guess.
Whiskey's in position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Mm-hmm. Expect the base to be an elevator alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
How do you do? Let's get her down. Through the desert we go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
What? How do you? We ain't even met. We ain't doing nothing yet. Ooh.
Back to cover. The sea.
See?
Back to cover. The sea. Got you in sight. Chopper's on you.
It's different. Whoa. They just don't miss. Sometimes they never. Yes.
Chopper's inbound.
I guess you should have kissed. Shibbily.
Gotcha. I'm coming. Get your head down.
Yo. So, why? What did they do to... Oh, because it was... They don't even have that in this. Tell me there's no stick and move. That's why.
Back to cover. Now see. The chopper's on you. Got you in sight.
Bro. That's why I wanted to stick and move. Jesus.
Chopper's inbound. Move.
Leave us alone. This pipe is our home. And we own a drone. Only one.
Follow me and keep moving. Gone.
That day. Never shown. Are you on?
You need those uniforms.
Or
I'll take the one.
Pick them on.
You get the other.
Grandito. They gave us a Grammy. They said we couldn't use it. Oh, the way he. Sexy. Yo. Was that. Killed the wrong one? Or did they have fun? Alright, which one you want me to kill?
Need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Oh. That's why. We were killing the wrong one. But he's farther ahead, so like... What? Do we shoot? It says you were detected and... He said he'd get the one on the ground, man. There's not even... Oh, invisible walls.
We need those uniforms.
So what do we...
I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Oh, we take the... What kind of... I guess we were too fast. Oh, you're getting the ground one. Oh. Oh my goodness. That was just...
Let's get him out of sight.
Well, hide the booty. Don't let him scoop me.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
She's feeling. Okay.
Hope your temper for CUDA helps your Russian.
So please
Mason.
Come move me.
We're fucking better. We've gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
да, да.
We're good.
Oh. Okay.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
Whiskey.
That's how you had dough. You should just sense.
Hustle up.
I'm gonna listen to you. Did you listen to us? This is the question.
What happened to Weaver? He's compromised.
Bowman.
Continue
what,
his plan.
Dude? I want goggles. And we have goggles.
Alright, let's move.
No gaggles.
Что происходит?
Повышение
давления. В отсаке 12.
Don't draw any attention.
All Russian.
Нет.
Вспомогательная система должная вспомогалования любные колобяния.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
Sure.
They may have found bodies.
But we're good. Just do what they do.
What even is this?
Snappers on the roof.
How could you miss this?
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready?
Clear his four before you move up. I'll shut down the comm.
Yeah. The patrol is lost.
Go!
You can lift this. Man, this is why I wanted Googles. Yeah. What? The revolvers sound so beautiful in this game. Just teletax punch it. Hit it. It's a one and done. Can't even see the sun. He got shot for one. Now he's gonna run.
Got him!
Oh, the magical leather. What is that dude looking? Oh, that killed him. Oh, that's cool. What? Yo, what happened?
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Bowman. Just got a visual on Weaver.
Dude,
you can take it to a bunker south of the comms building.
Guys are crazy. All you see is the boots and the bear.
Mason!
Mason,
get over here.
Hey, protect Bowman.
Now,
with that bow, what do you know?
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned
down. Explosive tip to your door.
Take out those vehicles!
Oh. You want one? Here you go! Now you know! Boom. Use it!
That truck! Watch the truck!
No! How do you use it? Why are we angled? That star still tangled.
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back.
I'll
secure the line. You take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Body got. Mangled, but they won't let us shoot because we have to zoom. Now we must study. Can we even shoot this? Now he dead. Oh, never mind. It's no longer
go,
explosive.
Go, go.
Oh.
Weaver.
He's still alive, but he's barely weaving.
Clear right, clear left. You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it! Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess with Rube being subtle, move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
Oh, subtle me.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the ascension and kill the scientists.
Cuddle me.
I had to kill Dragon.
Out of me.
We've been made. Lose the Balakavas.
Come. Shadow me.
Mason, behind me! Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Ugly. No disrespect, I love you. Feeling vocal.
Got the running tango! Eyes on me!
We overshot! Oh. There he goes!
You need
me? I guess we shall climb, because we are time. Yo. Oh my goodness. Get off my... What is this? Heaven duct.
Watch the railing!
Yo, why'd they get rid of the explosive? That's so stupid, man. I'm gonna pick up the dragon. Because... Was me, was I shoot you? Come on, show your face. Never mind. I guess we'll take this back because it just has all the ammo. What? Oh, is this going to launch? Patriarch. Matriarch. Breach for the place we park. Ooh.
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
You? Blow that bee. Oh, that's us. Bing, 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 bing. Blowing up the wall. How do you schmoo?
You have to destroy the rocket, no matter what.
Hit it.
It's too late. I can't stop it.
It's too late for that.
Plan B, Bowman. Set it up.
This'll do it.
Now we ditch.
Load, Mason. Now.
Ooh. Taking it out. What? Ah, it is the reverse spread the door. Missile.
Holy shit!
Hell of
a way to test the prototype.
Well, now we got pieces raining from the sky. I wanna play on moon and shoot some other guys.
You're not
bad.
You don't deserve it. We're here to hunt
them. Let
him
bang.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
What'd you leave?
No one sneaks out that back door.
Finding
Mason and Whip, you're on me.
Don't stand still. Shoot for real.
He's dead.
Now you feel.
He's down.
Tango down.
She gon' steal 100 mil for the deal.
Tango down!
What? Oh, I'm sorry. Bam!
Down.
Baby! Oh! Hello!
Protect down!
I
Tango, death!
What's up?
Contact you... death! Yeah. Eyes on!
Contact down!
This is how we shoot! Hey!
Target down!
What? They were like, that guy's an enemy. And they're like, just kidding, that dude's the enemy. And I'm like, oh no, that guy's actually the enemy. And then they're like, who's the enemy?
Give me some problems.
Who is that?
Better move, folks.
You play. Be like him. You play. Hey, I got him. Do it.
Hug it down.
Guy left in Juve.
Okay, tell me, got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going to have to drag.
We're losing him again.
I mean,
stay with me,
still
Mason.
Leaving.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had
it. Satisfied, Mason.
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Oh. Well.
Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was
slumbering.
He was everywhere. I couldn't get him
where
out of my head.
No, where he?
He's just like the others.
Not here.
Voices.
Speaking.
Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey, who are you people?
They got him.
What do you want from
talking.
Me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
Ain't even walking.
Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Just how you...
Vietnam.
Ballin.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods.
Don't call me.
A covert Russian
Stalin.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kazan? Do you remember him there?
How are they?
Hudson.
Ballin.
And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Was you just walking?
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN.
Only for
Army Specialist Zach Johnson, our APO
Spoggin.
96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
You had to like that one.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit!
Self-confident for shit, John.
Hammered?
Nah, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, K-Sign is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, you can shoot.
Damn. That's crazy.
Get him up.
Get him up. He's a drag. Oh.
Get into the bunker, I'll cover you. Go!
Hudson was down and Kaysan was under siege.
Yeah, Hudson.
The light was Weaver. You risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Hway City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaysan.
Damn.
That wasn't your objective.
Why did you take him in? He knew Kaysan needed our help. There's no decision to make.
I'm okay.
Why didn't we have to kill him? Okay. Better boop boop. Is you... No. Clear the trenches. Okay. You got a ledge. LMG. What? That's friendly? That's the beat. Oh, look at this guy. Uh-oh. Damn, why did... Bro's gone. They call him Legolas. What no?
In the bunker! Django down! Good shot! Good work! He's dead!
Oh, I'm sorry, Rose. I didn't know you.
I see him in the guard tower.
Adjust your fire!
Oh. Back in nine.
He's dead.
Good move. Oh. Okay.
Contact down.
Well.
He's down. Hang under the
Betty,
APC.
Man. Oh, hey, what? Jimmy. Oh, his head is still bothering.
Move it, Mason. Come on.
Ain't no goblin. Yo, how are we... Went the wrong way. What do you think, bruh?
Give me cover!
Just falls. Oh my goodness, look at all these.
Oh.
Why are you doing it?
Just
Yo. Mount, 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 mount. Get in there.
Keep it together.
Get the mats.
Get in over yet. Let's go.
Good. Let me check the numbers. Okay. Well. Why are they like...
Oh.
Way ahead at night. They're just chilling on...
First thing.
Wait a minute.
Shit! We got armor moving up. Russian T-55s. We need something bigger. On me!
We have to... Three tanks. Where are they? Oh. They're deep.
Enemy trench!
Look at it. Look at it. Look at it. Sit still for me. Come on, baby.
Okay,
come on, baby. Try one of those destroyers. Pretty cool.
Roger that. The exchange red runner is inbound. 2 minutes, please stand by.
Okay. Well.
Get fire in that tank!
Be advised, red rider on station. Keep your head down.
It was over and I thought you were.
Have a nice day, red rider out.
Oh. Ouch. What? Kinda ready.
10 minutes out.
1-7 to Red Rider, over. What's your status?
Venom?
All on fuel, inbound 2 minutes. Stand fast, dude.
No.
You're covered.
Rhymes?
Oh. Negative, I'm on final right now.
And they won't live for long.
Now, now, by the trench line! I'm coming! We're almost out of ammo. There's a weapons cache in that bunker on the right. Damn! But we can't get to it. They closed our right flank.
At
the trench line!
A ricochet?
What's your position? Just
instant knife?
Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Way to go. Yes. Very nice. That's pretty funny. Bam! What? M16. Don't miss me. Ooh, M14. My favorite. Yeah. What's up? Yeah. We're not. Okay. I see.
He's dead.
It was she.
Boom.
Boom. What? Boom. Boom. Bruh, I guess we just gotta run down there, Don. Master Kito. So, I like it. Oh, let us. Whoa, you're supposed to let us reload, man. We could have been. Alright, just spin. What? Yo. The stuff that kills you in this is crazy.
Light, 10 minutes out.
1-7 to Red Rider, over. What's
your status?
All on fuel, inbound 2 minutes. Stand fast, guys. You're covered.
Just gotta pick off everyone.
Negative, I'm on final right now.
Like, what? This guy's chasing us. Like, who are you? What do you want from us?
I got him. He's dead.
Okay. No, I want the M60, bruh. Good. I guess we can just nade everybody now. What? How did I not even kill him? Where did you go? Oh,
now
what are you even, bruh? Buy me baby. Big funny crazy. What? Yo. Don't even. I got a big ass energy. You gonna sit here. Bro. Like, ow. This is so stupid.
10 minutes out.
Well.
1-7 to Red Rider, over.
Bro, you just have to completely restart. No progress. No checkpoint. No point of the chicks. Get out of here, bro. What? Yo. get away from.
Arc light, 10 minutes out.
1-7, this is Red Rider, over. What's your status? Low on fuel, inbound 2 minutes.
Mitch, that.
You're covered. Negative, on my final right now.
They're by the trench line.
Enemy man.
Come on,
really thank you. Yo, get the. Oh my goodness. Of course it's gonna bounce off. What? I'm gonna block it. See, they should checkpoint right there, man. Like, what? No, I wanna use this one. Yeah. Needs the ammo in the needs.
Tango down.
Bro. Get out of here, man.
He's dead. Contact down.
Pass us at the
trench
line. Confirm.
Yes.
At the trench line!
Yo. What are you even, man? Oh, yeah.
Trench line, open! Enemy down! Target down!
Bro.
At the trench line!
Come on, man.
Tango down.
It's like they just don't stop coming. Alright, let's so what
trench line, move it!
Just rotate over here. What even, man?
He's down!
Ooh. Come on, man. Hey. So,
hostile near the barrel.
Yeah.
Tango down.
Kill confirmed.
Roger. Confirmed! They're
by the trench
line!
There he is!
Somehow, yeah. The message.
He's down!
Come on, man. There isn't
enemy
even
by the barrel!
He's in my sights!
Enemy down!
Like, when do they stop coming?
Hostile near the barrel!
Anybody know? Just like. Keep shooting. They're about to be. It doesn't seem like
they've
stopped. Seems like we gotta push up. What else, man? They just don't stop coming. Like, what even? Cleared out that side, right? That should be a problem. Let's see. Wait, what? Can we go in here as well? Okay. Well. What are you doing, bro? We're just gonna push that one.
Oh.
Bam, bam, bam. The music sounds crazy, man.
Yeah, roger that.
why did they do that? Yeah, I don't know, man. This... Yes, we can retake. Didn't we already have it? What? Oh, that hill? That hill's on fire. Huh? Huh. I guess this hill?
Those are our own borders! They're nowhere here!
What a difference. You tell.
Why that stuff? Tango down!
Damn! Son, where'd you find? Dope.
I have one in the crater!
I hear you. Move on!
Get out of our parties. Still sipping on porridge. But where? Come on, man. Ooh, checkpoint. Very nice, very nice. What? Man.
Tango down.
Can't even see that, man. Oh. What is this, bro? How are you supposed to... What?
The HQ bumper!
Flamethrower on it? That's OP, man. Come on, let's flamethrower.
Yeah, what's up with you?
Oh, whoa. Stop. No. Oh. Scripted! Okay, I mean... we were too slow. Would aiming have helped? Bruh, why he... Man... Dang. What happened to that guy? Oh. Bro did not know how to stretch.
Do not, repeat, do not engage! Fire! Fire right there! I'm coming around again! Stay with me! Belay that order! Get your ass out of there! Repeat your left!
On me!
More NPA moving in! Infantry and armor! They must have a fucking division hit out there!
How do you shoot? Let me have any... Ooh, they got a... Can I use this?
Jump the best, get on the toes!
Does it? Okay, I'm about to say it there. Yeah.
This thing's built like
you know
a tank.
I'm
yeah, now. But a damn sight
yeah,
more
what?
Maneuverable.
Why can't I use that? How do you do that? Why do you got a
channel 8? One orders to my command.
Affirmative X-ray.
Yo.
Engaging.
Who's even shooting me? There's no.
You
oh, that's how you use that.
Toe
baby.
Targeting sector.
Toad the missile.
Arc light. 2 minutes out.
Come on, man.
Roger, X-ray coming in for training run.
Shoot over there. Why'd I got... I'll let you shoot over
Roger
there.
Roger that, X-ray. VF-143 standing by.
How did you...
VF-143 inbound.
Okay. What's up?
Roger, X-ray coming in for training run.
Yeah.
Keep it up! Ain't no reaction!
Arc light, 1 minute out. Understood, X-ray commencing run.
Love you. Hey, hey, you. I do like you.
They're by the trench line.
VF-1
my name.
Oh.
How do you do?
Hey, keep it up.
Where is you?
Ooh, I see you.
Aw, invisible walls.
Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
What else? It's not anything else.
Those fucking tanks!
So, like...
VF-143 inbound.
Where does it pop out on you? That's the question.
Like, baseline, movement! Those tanks that go anywhere!
Hey, it's boom, baby.
Roger that. You're inbound.
Bing, 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 bing. Coordinates
confirmed.
Huh. Okay. Yes, sir. What in the...
It's over.
Damn.
This is stuck.
Hudson's abandoned on the grenade.
Bowman!
Told you.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Nam would do that too.
Good to see you, Alex. Yo.
Jason Hudson, CIA. What? We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word of defector might
so
be
happy. In play. Hudson, isn't seen. You know.
The Tet Offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started moving
to
war.
They decided to
contact the Russian He turned himself in MACV. You were there, Mason. He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost call.
He said,
shut the fuck up!
We put so much in you. Too many tricks!
Negatives!
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Dossier! Oh yeah. Well, I'm gonna end this episode here because we're hitting the 52-minute mark. But it's gonna conclude our third episode in the series. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. And hopefully, I will see you in the fourth episode. But as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you.